Delphi. Text to speech.
July 19, 1692. To Thomas Durham, you are hereby permitted forthwith to apprehend and bring Susanna Morton in order to her examination relating to high suspicion of sundry acts of witchcraft. The court seeks justice for acts committed by her upon the bodies of Mary Talcott and Mercy Lewiston of Salem Village, whereby great hurt and damage hath been done. Should you succeed, her lands and estate shall be bequeathed unto your family forthwith. Superior Court of Essex County.
Lord of Durham. Is this the original house?
July 19, 1692. To Thomas Durham, you are hereby permitted forthwith to apprehend and bring Susanna Morton in order to her examination relating to high suspicion of sundry acts of witchcraft. The court seeks justice for acts committed by her upon the bodies of Mary Talcott and Mercy Lewiston of Salem Village, whereby great hurt and damage have been done. Should you succeed, her lands and estate shall be bequeathed unto your family forthwith. Superior Court of Essex County.
We shall not starve, we...
Husband, the animals, they've taken ill.
Maybe fire would help open the door. Now for some matches. Okay. Where can I find matches?
Homestead still feels godless. I wonder when that feeling of peace shall arrive. Has my savior been delayed in his travels? sounds that come from these surrounding woods give me pause. Is there a native threat? Or has something foul remained? My attempts at tending to this land have been poor at best. Disastrous at worst. Seeds cannot take root, and what is left of the crops have sickened and crumbled to dust.
So soon. We only arrived yesterday.
Gross. Everything here is just disgusting.
This place is damned, and I fear it is of my doing. Faith is not herself. My once peaceful wife is now troubled with fits of unrest at night. She moans. Things I cannot understand.
My husband claims she is a weaker vessel, which is why her ears are attuned to the sound of the devil's forked tongue. I went to examine this foul creature myself. She is not what Thomas says. young, vibrant, with warm eyes and a patient smile. The children in town, they say she can cure their ills. I am not sure whom I believe.
They have gone to the Lord. Let us keep them tucked in their bed for now. We can sprinkle the hearth's ashes over them until we find a way.
No, not children. This goddamn place.
Text to speech.
Illegible.
So, when are we writing a book on all the craziness? Okay, this looks like a list, but there's stuff crossed out. Circled with weird insignias doodled all over it. It says, items I currently possess. Salt, rosemary, and my sachets. Round this house I found a moth in its cocoon and the old skull from Grandfather's prized ox. Surely these could serve some purpose. Below that there's a bunch of questions. Too unstable? Do I call the quarters before or after I open the circle? And what of a talisman? Would a doll suffice? I'm guessing this person didn't exactly know what they were doing. At the very bottom of the page is some sort of poem. O man of God, yet soulless be... Wow. Hold on a sec. Suddenly I feel like my throat's closing up. I gotta grab a drink. I'll catch you later.
Will this be enough? I need help. He is coming again on the morrow. And with other townsfolk.
Out another few days until the path to the seaside mounts. They did not have to eat those.
A
As the apple tree is anchored to this earth, so shall I root my soul. Protect this land against those who would do harm.
You can do this.
Know what's going on, but that tree's got to go.
Animals, they take in ill.
Bet I can get that lock off now.
Oh.
Can you tell me what the hell I'm looking at here?
Just walk straight ahead. Don't hesitate, just go.
Excuse me?
You deserve to be down there. You belong down there. Durham. Blood of 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 Durham.
Hello?
Hey, surprise you answered. How'd you be on a plane back to Phoenix? As cold as a witch's tit up here.
Wait, you're here?
Well, here as in Logan. I'm at the car rental. Traffic's hell because of the storm, so I'd wager an hour to Gloucester, maybe two.
Storm?
You already sound like a true native.
I just didn't expect you to.
Of course you didn't. Look, I mean what I say. I don't play games. I said I'd be there, and I will. 2 hours tops.
Fine. I think I need to follow the owl.
Oh, spirits, bind his blood to and blight this land. I wish.
Are you not afraid of my retribution? If I truly am the devil's bride, would I not blight this land of yours? Curse your new home! Poison your fruit! Pox on your bloodline!
You can feel at peace now.
help you.
How am I supposed to trust you?
Because we are your blood.
My blood? Wait, I don't understand.
Draw it toward the fire.
Sandra, as in Cassandra? Oh my God. Daddy!
I know you are frightened, my child, but you can trust us.
Felicia. Mom.
Sean!
I can't.
Trust me. Jump. Jump.
Okay.
My dear Cassandra, although your world is darkness, you are never alone.
Give Serge a little privacy.
You're okay. You couldn't wait another hour for me? You had to burn the house down?
needed to do it.
Needed?
Yep.
Well, maybe this was a good thing after all. So, what the hell happened here? And are you okay?
Long story. And I'm okay. Never been better, actually. Now be a doll and help me up.
Crane!